Putrajaya did not get the Yang Dipertuan Agong's consent to revoke the emergency ordinances when Law Minister Zakiuddin Hassan announced the revocation on Monday, Istana Negara said. The King stresses that the Minister's statement in Parliament on July 26 is inaccurate and misled the members of the Dewan Rakyat, said Comptroller of the Royal Household Ahmad Fadil Shamsuddin in a statement today. Fadil said Articles 1502B and 1503 of the Federal Constitution clearly gave the authority for the enactment and revocation of ordinances under the King. He said the King was aggrieved by Zakiuddin's statement on Monday, since he had yet to consent to the revocation. What the King told Zakiuddin and Attorney General Idrus Harun during a virtual audience, he said, was that the revocation of ordinances should be tabled and debated in Parliament. Fadil said the King stressed that the government's actions had also failed to respect the rule of law and went against the Agong's functions and powers as the head of state, as enshrined in the Constitution. The King believes that as the head of state, it is compulsory for His Majesty to advise or reprimand any party whose actions are unconstitutional, he said.